Final round, y'all. Round six. The draft will take effect October 22nd. Raw selects. Carmella just been drafted to Raw. SmackDown select. NXT 2.0. Ridge Holland's been drafted to SmackDown. Raw selects. Gable Steveson, the Olympic gold medalist, been drafted to Raw. He just won the Olympics. Gable Steveson. On a Monday night. The final pick. SmackDown select. Sami Zayn. Sami Zayn has been drafted to SmackDown. Big changes on Raw. Draft time. Yep. Got Carmella. Here we go. Bianca Belair. She's on her way to the ringside, y'all.
The charismatic.
Get a little bit of this. Don't want no copyright.
testament to arguably the two best athletes in WWE, period. About to do.
Going down, yo. You see me on Friday Night SmackDown. Queen Charlotte Flair. Last Friday. Here we go, y'all. Getting ready to face off, y'all. Oh, here comes the man. See, the man. Up next, Bianca Belair versus Charlotte Flair with the man accompanied them. The Queen, the EST, and the man. She gotta watch herself. Bianca Belair gotta watch herself. She might need some help out there. Hopefully. Where is Sasha Banks? It would be nice to have some backup. She needs some backup. Sasha Banks should be there. Give her some backup. Tonight on Raw, y'all. It's going down. Big main event. The ladies are doing big things, man. And I wonder who's going to win this Friday. The tournament. Queen's crown start. You know Charlotte going for that. Definitely Charlotte going for it. Queen's crown? Definitely. Commercials keep getting me. They can't get me, y'all. Trying to get this physique in. Tomorrow, I start the training with Ashley. The Ashley Effect starts tomorrow. Let's see how it goes, everybody. Hopefully, it turns out decent. Hopefully, it's all right. I'm telling you, if she follows me, she will be in the best physical condition she's ever been in. If she doesn't follow me, you'll never hear from her again. I'm like Bobby the Brain. Yeah. The Brain. I said she'll never be heard from again. It's up to you, Ashley. It's all on you. I'm ready. Kevin Owens and Liv Morgan on Raw Talk. Streaming live on Peacock right after Raw, 11:05. The man. Becky Lynch. Here we go, y'all. Ring that bell. Bianca Belair versus Charlotte Flair. The Queen versus the EST. Let's go. She did instigate it. She right. She said she's the one that instigated it. You should thank her for it. Becky Lynch did instigate this. Here we go. Lock up. Nice tie up. She got a headlock on Bianca Belair. Nice hip toss. Knee scissors on Charlotte. Kip up by Charlotte. Now Bianca Belair puts her in the headlock with a hip toss. Same moves. They doing the same moves. Now she got her head scissors. She gonna kip up. Kip up for Bianca. Oh! Nice sweep. Leg sweep for Charlotte. Back and forth. They doing the same thing. Going back and forth, back and forth. Now look, a nice kick by Charlotte. Kick to the midsection. Then braid slam to the ground. They using a braid again. Oh, nice one. They both doing flips in the ring like they gymnasts. Okay, nice. Nice sit down drop kick by Charlotte and a kip up. Outsmarting and outlasting. That's what she said. That's how she won the first woman to win a woman's main event at WrestleMania. They still flipping. Now she's slapping her hiney. For your trouble, Charlotte. Charlotte ain't like that. She flip out of it. Big drop kick and a kip up. By Bianca Belair. Crowd's going wild. Spinning her braid. Slapping her hiney again. Roll up. Small package. Roll up. Oh, big kick to the midsection by Bianca Belair onto Charlotte. Takes her head into the turnbuckle. Headed to the turnbuckle. The next turnbuckle, she walks over to the other turnbuckle and takes her head into it. Oh, she tries to dive and get the big boot. Big boot. Bianca Belair get hit. It's going back and forth. Now she whips her like her dad used to. She flips over the top rope. Charlotte. Big knee. Big elbow smash. Still grabbing that braid. She like neck breakers all on dang. Two neck breakers. And then she smashed on the apron. Now they're outside of the ring. She grabbed her. Threw her into the barricades. Threw her over the barricades. And, oh man. She's slapping her hiney saying EST, EST. this show. The advertisements are paying for the show. We got 9 minutes. 9 minutes left. Comment me, everybody. Comment me. Do you think Becky Lynch is going to interfere in this match? What the outcome of this match? Comment me. Let me know. It's going down. Call this one Charlotte versus Belair, or Belair versus Charlotte. Last match. Mandela. You guys ready for Halloween? It's candy time. Trick or treat. Trick or treat. Candy holiday. Big candy holiday starting. You got Halloween, then big food holiday. Thanksgiving. Everybody get your regimens ready so y'all can stuff yourself for this Thanksgiving. Let me know. Comment me. Get you guys a nice regimen, nice workout regimen. Some cardio so you can go out there, be ready to take on this Thanksgiving dinner. I call it the depression stick. Then the vapes. That new show. They had some crazy shows on NBC. LaBrie. I got the encore next. Watch it on NBC. Go watch LaBrie. It's Friday. You ready for the King of the Ring tournament and the Queen's Crown tournament? Season premiere SmackDown. Who will reign supreme? Who will be the king and queen? Oh, and then it continues on Raw. They're going for, oh, big knee lift by Charlotte. She went for a big boot but missed. Big drop kick by Belair. Oh, that was a vertical. She did a vertical suplex. Got Charlotte way up there. Got her cinched up real high up. And she drops her. Wow. Here we go. Near fall. Only two. She arguing with Byron, old man. Becky Lynch out there arguing with Byron Saxton. This is intense. Oh, she went for a moonsault. She doing flips, backwards flips into a moonsault. But Charlotte raised her legs. Number one, Becky Lynch. Number two, Usos. Number three, Bobby Lashley. Number four, Sasha Banks. Number five, Seth Rollins. Number six, King Nakamura and Rick Boogs. Number 7, Damian Priest. Number 8, Sheamus. Number 9, AJ Styles and Umas. Number 10, Shayna Baszler. Number 11, Kevin Owens. Number 12, Axel Lee. 13, Street Profits. 14, Viking Raiders. 15, Finn Balor. 16, Ricochet. 17, Karrion Kross. 18, Carlos and Garza. 19, Alexa Bliss. 20, Cesaro. 21, Carmella. 22, Reg Holland. 23, Gable Stevenson. And 24, Sami Zayn. That's it for tonight, y'all. 24 draft tonight. Monday Night Raw. Night 2 of the 2021 WWE Draft. Grabbing her braid again. Oh, she torture rack. You got her in the torture rack. She flipped out of it. Charlotte flipped out the queen. Ooh, a spear. Charlotte just speared that. She just speared the life out of Bianca. She kicked out though. It's a near fall. Nice spear. Charlotte hit her with that one, boy. Almost 3, y'all. It was almost a 3. Oh! She just raised it. She gave her elbow smash on Charlotte. Charlotte got back at her. Gave her a knee lift. Oh, the cover. 1, 2. On Charlotte. Charlotte kicked out. This is a near fall. That braid. They used that braid against her every chance. She going to the top. Bianca going to the top. Charlotte might move. Charlotte's up. She knocks her and give her the big boot. Tripped her up on the rope. She shook the rope. She fell, and then she gave her the big boot off the rope. She fell to the ground. Now what, Charlotte's going to the top. She going for a moonsault. Except she going up. She missed. She missed. She landed on her feet, and then she moonsaulted and hit her. But she still is a near fall. Bianca kicked out. She going for it. Small package, kick out. She was trying to go for the finger 4 or the figure eight. She went for the small package. She got her. 1, 2. Becky Lynch interfered in the match again. Pulled her out while she was pinning Flair. Charlotte got pinned. It was being pinned. She gave her a finishing move. She's pinning Charlotte. She grabbed Becky Lynch, comes in, grabs her leg. Rock bottomed her. Oh, it's Sasha Banks. The bank statement. Hit her. The legit boss is in the house. That's what I'm talking about. Whoa! She come in. She smashing Bianca too. Oh! Backstabber. Backstabber on Becky Lynch for her trouble. Bank statement. She made a statement. Bank. Boss, the legit boss. The boss, the queen, the man, and the EST of the WWE. That's it, y'all. This has been another edition of 1, 2, 3 WWE on Mink TV. I'm Hearthrob Handsome Rob, and I'm signing off, y'all. Until next time. You
Make sure you hit the subscribe button, like this video, and hit that bell.
Hit that bell, you know it. Yep, say Mink TV.
Mink TV.
Yep.